Hey guys,
subscribe to our channel to never miss a video on CAT and the other management exams, only by Topmytest.
Right, it's a pretty simple application of allegations here. Let's see what we get. A mobile company sells two models, ACN1 and ACN2 of a mobile. I reported the revenues of ACN1 in 2016 were down by 12% from 2015, and revenue from ACN2 sales were 9% up. Okay, so ACN 1 was down 12%, ACN2 was up 9%. Right, total revenues went up by 3%. Right, what is the ratio of ACN1 and ACN2 sales? Right, in 2015. Okay, so this is a drop of 12, this is a rise of 9. If you use allegation, this will give us 15, 9 minus this will give us 6, this will be 2:5. Option B is your correct choice. So, 1 minute question finishes this one.